Hello and welcome to another Bloody Gaming Channel. I'm Jimmy13 and today we've got a supply raid and that's not an empty seat. Well, that is an empty seat obviously, but there's meant to be an Andromedon there. We are bringing out the Andromedon that we rescued on that previous mission. We've got a pretty good squad. I'm really looking for some promotions here actually, some final promotions from Major to Colonel, hopefully. We've got our rogue back out again, Barracat. Jack, finally, is out of training. Here he is. So he should have 11 grenades, and he's also got the salvo ability, so he can launch a grenade and shoot every turn. Which is crazy. So we're going to see how this goes. Look at this, 7 armor. That's ridiculous. He's got that acid bomb, fist strike, he can sprint. High mobility for a turn, that's really nice. A lot of good things he can do. Okay, we'll move Jack up here. Oh. Hello. Nice. Okay, in that case we just want to start making our way towards them. But we won't push it too far. Just far enough. Sniper over here. And Mr. Igor's coming out as well. I think I am going to take him on the final mission. That was something I was very unsure about as to what I would do with him, if I would take him. Because I've still got a few spots that I'm not sure how to use them. Because we've got the big three, Nikita, Bogdan, and Sammy. We're definitely taking, yes, this guy here, Barracat. For sure. Possibly Whiskey? This is kind of like a, almost like an interview, really. Like a job interview. Who deserves those final spots? Well, it won't be you, Mr. Gokmore Brygo. Oh, crap, he's revealed. They're all revealed. What the hell? That's jammy. See, that's glitched out. Nice to know. And what, can you not happening, is it? Nope, too many trees in the way. Well, thank you very much. So we don't get concealment if they're there. We're probably better off. Oh, we can't run because we'll get, there's only one of them though in the way. What do we do with Mr. Jack? Well, he can just take one out. I think we have to do this. Chain shot. Go get him, Jack. There's one. And finally, damage control. Yeah, right. Ain't gonna help you. Okay, good job. Well, that surprised me. I did not expect to be revealed by... But then again, he is loud as shit, so... Yeah, I suppose. Suppose it makes sense. Everybody else, we may just have to overwatch. Richter, you could use the blaster bomb. And in fact, can we launch enough shit his way? Oh, I don't think we can. I do not think so. What sort of range have you got? Poor. I think we're just going to be overwatching. Not you. You're all grouped together, and I don't like that at all, so... Move you back. Don't want to encourage them. Master Bomb feels like a waste. I'm not going to kill anybody anyway, so... Whatever. And you, you idiots. Just have to overwatch you. Morons. Alright, what are these two going to do? Hoping nothing for a second. So, here come the overwatches. Maybe I should have used that grenade, actually. The blaster bomb, sorry. Nope, but the holo targeting does make it easier for anybody else. Oh, that was atrocious. We're not going to get him now. Nice hit, but he is going to have his way with us. Oh, watch out, Jack. Oh, good dodge, sir.
Incoming, over here.
Keep you cool. This guy's gonna run away, use that bloody artillery gun he's got. No, you're just gonna take a wild shot. Fair enough. Each to their own. I wonder if we can dead-eye him. He's got, Igor's got, what do you call it, AP rounds. 93%. Good chance for a kill. I see we take it. Kill him in one. Oh. Big shot. Oh, Igor, you're making a good case for yourself here. You'll never be Bernadette, but you'll always be good to me anyway. So, Mr. Jack, you once again have 100% shot. Your aim is ridiculous. With that scope. Big damage. Okay, well done. Who do we need to finish with? Barracat, I think. Oh, you're still concealed. But I want you to get a promotion, so... I don't know. Do you know what? We'll give it to Ursula. Doesn't she have? No, she doesn't. She couldn't get the kill. Here you go. You can get this kill. Yeah. Come on, Shazad. Good job. Alright, well, at least it was just a weak group that we revealed in the process. That could have gone on much worse, really. Can we reconceal? What? Oh, you're still... Wait a minute. You're still concealed, aren't you? Stupid. What's wrong with me? Turret? That's no problem. Where are you? There you are. 83%, not great. He's got Deadeye. Pointless against this thing, so let's just take the shots. You can't see any of us. Whittle him down because we're probably going to be moving around there. Yep, now he's angry. Angry turrets. You just want to overwatch. I mean, we could move in, take a shot. But I just don't see the point right now. We could end up alerting somebody else. Let's move you around. Nice of you not to destroy everything in your path. So I have to be careful what missions I use him on. Because we can't stay concealed of him. You can see it at least, that's good. Just hold you there then. Nope, very calm. Okay, you've got those AP rounds. Good chance you get a kill here. That is one confused turret. Nice shot. Well done, Igor. Pretty sure the odds of that happening were quite low, getting a critical hit. Alright, let's move Barracat up to the tree. Right up to the tree. Nothing, that's very good. Okay, we'll move him down to the tree here. Nothing. I like nothings right now. Yeah, we'll just start making our way up. Silly Andromedon. Just, geez. What's he like? Oh, you. Oh, where did that go? Oh, That sucks. Jack? There you go. Everybody's also got lots of random armor as well. Like all sorts of random things. My god, we can't move you, and we definitely need to get you over here. So you've got a good view. Just in case they patrol, we'll have an overwatch. And I think that's, wow, that's it. Not a lot of options if they move our way. Like they're doing right now. Okay. I didn't notice us though. So what's it? We've got some... I swear his colours are different. It's a Muton, yeah, and his gun as well. Yeah, okay. About over here. Look at this. Standard damage. 68% chance to crit. I've given him Talon round as well to increase the crit chance. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. So what I've decided to do here is overwatch everybody. He'll get a shot if they move. Hopefully that's what happens, and then they'll move inwards. As opposed to me setting them off, why don't we get the upper hand here? Come on. Yep. Yes. Nope. Those tracer rounds ain't gonna help you out. Never mind. At least they know we're here. Hopefully we can get a few overwatches on. Nope. Yes, okay, so let's see if we can do some good damage. Nice shot, Jack. Ooh. Oh my goodness. That's one almost dead. We're gonna get another shot here. Oh, the Andromedon. Well, it looked pretty. Oh, right in the back, yeah. Missed, but we got some stock damage. Yeah, pistol shot with Igor. No, but he hit that tree quite nicely. Excellent. So we've done some very heavy damage already. And we're gonna get Guardian here. Well, we're whittling him down still. And here comes the panic. Okay, nice. Very nice. So here's Jack. We've got the option to launch a grenade and take a shot. So we might as well remove his cover. We'll still be able to take another action. In fact, he can take that thing out quite comfortably. He can kill him. Can't hit any of the other two, which is a shame. Well, we might as well just get the kill here, so we do want to get some kills of Jack. We want to see him as a colonel. There we go, that'll help.
Hostile neutralized.
No promotion yet. So you need to reload. With that in mind, we might as well just take this shot here. Very good, and the holo times he makes the finisher quite easy. And Barracat. I mean, you could finish them both off. Guaranteed crit. 108%. Oh. And then the Shadowfall. He can finish both of them off. We might as well. Let's use Serial. So we will... yeah, we'll shoot the Muton first. Good shot. God, it's so nice. Look at his health as well, 26. This is something I need to go over after the mission, actually. And, wait. Guess we can reload first. Ready to rock. And yeah, let's finish him off. Reconceal. Too powerful. Too powerful. Basically, some of the PCS chips, whatever they are, have started to glitch out, and essentially they've fused with the soldiers, so we can actually give them another one now. Now I don't know if this happens over time, like maybe this is actually just how they work, but his health is ridiculously high. Who else has it affected? I think your aim, possibly. I might have given you one already, but yeah, various people have unusually high stats, and you know what, that's fine. Let's reload. Overwatch. Oh, you've got free reloaded anyway. We've got battle scanners of him too, so why don't we take a look what's up ahead? Nothing. Alright, well, should be safe to move up then, right? But we're not going to take that chance. No, sir. I will move the Andromedon down, though. Oh, cheers, asshole. Okay, all clear for now. So let's move up to this rock here. But that's a bit too concealed up here. Nothing, but we can blow this up, meaning there is something over there. So with that in mind, we will do is, oh, we can't actually take the shot from here. Must be trees in the way, I'm guessing. I suppose what I can actually do is Icarus jump? That should technically work. Over here? Have a go. And then we can shoot those barrels or containers, whatever they are. No! Sucks. Ah, never mind. Let's just move everybody up. Stop destroying everything, you selfish bastard. Alright. Overwatch, please. Oh, it's so tempting. But for now, we're just going to overwatch. Everybody else can move up. Move on up. I think we'll bring them up with a bit of speed here.
Das kann ich machen.
Let's just move you up here. Jack, you need a reload. You are too busy murdering everything. Jack? Thank you. All right. What is it? Oh, no, they're going to come our way. Or are they? Nope, nope, they're just... Oh, no, we've got the long... Oh, okay. We are setting them off. Oh, that would have been a nice hit. Well, looks like this is the nasty group. I saw two mutons and a gatekeeper. Oh, no, wait. 3-4 mutons. Sure, of course. They are just standard mutons, though. Okay, that sucks. And the Andromedon, come on. See what you can do. Right, you're just gonna mow the grass. Ugh. Okay, it looks like we got our work cut out. So, where should we begin? Let's use your free reload. And, oh, this sucks. Okay. Our Andromedon friend here. Maybe we acid bomb. That should get rid of a lot of things. You know, those things. Armor. So you're just going to get rid of her cover, because you're an asshole. You really have to keep them separate. Can we get all three? No. We're definitely going on the gatekeeper here, though. Yeah, we'll do this. Alright, that's some nice shred. Good job. So he's burning. I've got Deadeye, but the percentages are very low. You're nowhere near. Oh, I don't know. Jack is not in a good spot to be particularly useful. We've got the blaster bomb. Oh my god, this is massive. Destroy. Oh, look at all that we can do up there as well. Hurt the muton, possibly kill the muton because of the explosion. That will remove the other muton's cover down there. Oh, let's do this. First use of the blaster bomb this campaign. Oh. Did it kill him? Yes, that muton is dead. The survivability of the team, I think, is a little bit more important. Just to let you know, Bradford. Okay. Khan, your last shot sucks, doesn't it? Front-loaded mag. So your aim's gonna suck. Yeah, look at this. Ready? Front-load magazine, minus 20%. Doesn't actually show the numbers here. But yeah, you can see. that's terrible. We do have a lucky shot, though. I don't know. Oh, I'm getting indecisive. No cover anywhere here. Feeling what we are going to have to do. Yes, I know what we'll do. We're going to bring Jack up. We are not going to do a standard overwatch, we're going to superior sentinel overwatch, so he'll get two shots. This is actually a very good shot. But we won't take it just yet. What about you? Shazad, there isn't really much you can do that helps here. Very worried about Barakat. But, he's got a lot of health, so we'll move him here. Still concealed. Okay, so you've got some crit chance. These are all kills, basically. Yeah, these are guaranteed kills. So we can get rid of a mutant altogether if we want. Or we can do some nice damage here. Or we can recon, but I think we'll go for the kill. Probably the one closest? See what else we can do for everybody else. Khan will keep you a little bit further back. See, her health's 20. Pretty sure she also had, like, a PCS chip or something. 52%, that is abysmal. 8 to 11, 5 to 8. May just use the lucky shot. And just do the damage, yeah. Let's just get some damage on this thing. Oh, wow. Well done. That's the 411. Taking 10 health off. I mean, the gatekeeper's going to move in, isn't it? So we should be able to get an overwatch shot or two. Yeah, we are going to reveal you here. I can't use cereal. For some reason. We could try a concussive shot, but you know, the chances are very low to hit. Let's get the kill. Alright, nice. God, this weapon is insane. Lucas... We could take a couple of shots. 8 to 10. See if you can't hit this one. Ooh, big 10. Which means 6 health. We can do this if it hits. Oh, big shot now. Big shot. Oh, no. Chance to be a hero.
That is not good.
Okay. We are at the mercy of this thing now. We can just hope it moves. And we can get an overwatch on it, hopefully. I just don't like the odds. Anything? Yes? Who is it? Shazad? Holo targeting? Oh, and it's a kill. She shoots, she scores.
You can't handle me.
Oh yeah, no. You can't. And what's this guy going to do? Has he got a flanking shot on someone? The Andromedon? Doesn't matter, all that armor should help. Ooh, that one damage in the end. shredded one piece of armor. Not particularly worried. No cause for alarm. Let's move Jack over here. We're going to move Dan out in the open. Get rid of this tree. Oh, we can't. You're really far away. I see. We do need to get rid of this tree, to be honest. Let's move him up. Off you go. Come on. Throw that grenade. They look so silly when they throw it. Alright. Igor. 8 to 10. Also a dead eye chance. No, not amazing. Let's take it. See if we can give you this kill. Good job. Big damage. Okay, now there might still be one more group. Yes, there is. But we're not worried, are we? I think we're dealing with this okay. Let's just move everybody up here. Reload, please. We're not pistol overwatch, god no. Khan, you definitely need a reload. There we go. Richter, up. You're quite far away, so we'll move you over here. Michael, wouldn't mind keeping you down there, but yeah, we don't want to spread everything out too much. Squad sight isn't a good thing. Okay. Let's see if they make their presence known. Nope, they're not. Oh, okay, fine. Be that way. Let's reconceal Barracat. And go alien hunting. Where though? I guess we'll start by going over here. Closing on target position now. Oh, behind. Ooh. Tricky position. Enemy squad located. Two enemy squads located, actually. Okay. Nothing to worry about. We can do this. So, what shots do we have? We have one shot over here. Very low percentage. And Lucas has a better shot. Good chance to crit. See if we can't get lucky. Come on. We can do it this time. There it is. Good job. Target neutralized. Those mutons over there, they're those really powerful ones, aren't they? The ones that can dodge. I think. So they don't really know what's going on. They definitely don't know what's going on, actually. That was a questionable move. We might as well just hang back while they sort of panic. We'll let Igor take a shot, though. Only a 50-50, but... Oh my... That was incredible. Igor, you are making a strong case for yourself on the final team. There's just not enough spots. And we're just going to overwatch everybody else. Alright. Andromedon, you just sit out there. Be a nice, good target. Bring you over here. I hope that's okay. Yes, it's fine. We might as well use Sentinel Overwatch. With his aim as well, that's so useful. No, they are really confused as shit. They don't have a clue. They have no idea what's going on. This is brilliant. Let's use that reload. You can't see anything. You get a free reload, but you can't see anything. Wondering if we can use our second Icarus jump here to perhaps move you into a position where you can see something. Over here looks nice, so that's very close. But should be safe enough. I think these are the last groups of enemies, so let's do it. Yes, it's a squad sight, so you won't be in range of him. Oh, look at this. 8 to 10. He's got armor. 3 armor, though, so we need the crit, really. But let's take the shot. See if he can't get another remarkable shot. Oh my... I think someone wants to be on the final team. You can just get a kill here if you want. We could use cereal and then... again here. Oh, this is too good. But then we are dealing with this group as well, and I don't know where they're going to move to. Let's do it anyway. Yeah, let's finish this off. Let's get the kill on this shield bearer. Alright, good job. And he's got a hail of bullets, you know. Mr. Thinks there's 3 mutons and an archon. Actually, quite a lot. Alright, nice. Putting himself out there. I'm happy enough with that. So we can get a reload in with you. And you guys just have fun. Like, who wants this one? I mean, he hasn't got a clue what he's doing. Probably moving nice and close and use rapid fire. They're not going to do anything. We could move over here. How do we not flank him? Oh, there's boxes in the way. Fine. Ooh. We have our options here. Let's go for a dead eye. Since you're not going to be able to do anything anyway. What are your chances? 8 to 10. Do you know what? We might as well see if we can just strike gold with this. Nah, missed. Only because I just don't really see what else we're going to do with him. What we'll do is we will move Khan in. Will we do that, though? Yeah, we will. We'll move her in here, so she's nice and close. 83%. Oh, she's... What am I doing? Of course he's in cover. Some sort of fool, aren't I? Well, that was stupid of me. Okay, I'll have to move Shazad in now. Perhaps I should have moved you. Okay, 96% chance to crit. We'll do plus 4. We won't kill him. So, I'm an idiot, basically. Rah! Oh god, just ripped your head off. Right, what stupid thing can I do this time? He's got a hail of bullets. Oh, that is so amazing. He's got, it's 10 damage. Gee, you know, let's move you up here. So everyone can see you. Great. Well, the Archon's gone and fucked off. But that's not an issue. Lucky shot, 5 to 8. That doesn't kill. This does, though, so let's do this. Like, it might not kill. I should have said sorry. Okay, Muton down. 2 Mutons and an Archon to go. I think the Archon's just going to have his way. You do 8 to 11, which is okay. You don't have 100% shot on him, which is remarkable. who do we have at the back? We can bring... Let's bring Richter in. She can do some nice damage. She's got dragon rounds, I think. She's just one extra damage if we so choose, but the aim sucks. She does have lucky shot, though, so she can get a finish. And then what we can also do... What sort of range do you have at the moment? You're close. You're very close. So what we, I think, want to do with Jack... Be worried that we're leaving him open. But he's open anyway, so you'll be fine. You'll be fine, Jack. I promise. Maybe. Those... That's going to blow up the vehicle, isn't it? Neither of these are supplies, so... Yeah, we'll do this. Oh, no. Which way are you looking? There you go, that's it. No! Ooh, nice spin. Top spin on that grenade. Alright, nice. So, this is a guaranteed kill for our Andromedon. Or you. Or, I mean, we've got options here. I think we will... take the shot. So you've got a nice shot there, you've got a nice shot there. 94%. What do you have? A plasma blaster. Does that mean... Wait. 7 to 10. Can you get both of them at all? No. It's not that good, unfortunately. Almost. But the damage still isn't high enough. Hail of bullets it. Yeah, we'll definitely use Richter. This is, yeah, guaranteed kill if it hits. There it is. Good job. And between the two of you, I think you've got that other muton covered. So hail of bullets. Good job. And Mr. Barricat, who cannot use hail of bullets. Of course, he won't be able to use hail of bullets anymore. He doesn't have enough ammo. It's now a redundant ability. But hey, I guess every shot's hail of bullets of him. So 94%. That's going to hit for me this time. Off he goes. No longer a threat. Guns dry. Okay, and you can still do something else. Concussive shots might be worth doing, actually. Ooh, he hit. Will he be stunned? I think that's a yes. Disorientated. Okay, that could help us. If he does try and take a swing at someone, he should miss. Plus 2 health, jeez. Alright. So they can heal themselves now, fine. Oh, just coming straight on through. Gonna go for Khan. And the disorientated. Oh, and untouchable. You had no chance then. I'll get you next time. No, you won't. There ain't gonna be a next time. Okay, Archon Executioner. Oh god, I hope he's not like a one-hit kill sort of guy. Oh, bad miss. Still moving. Yeah, you don't say. Ooh. Chain shot 96%. Oh my god, Jack, do it. See if he can do this all by himself. Dodge! So no, it's not going to be all by himself. His damage output is unreal. Like, the amount of damage he can do. I've never seen anything like it. Don't think I ever will. We'll move. We definitely want a promotion for Barricat. Move him in. Take a pistol shot. Yep. This will finish him off. Powerful gun, this. It's more powerful than a normal pistol, I'm pretty sure. 7 to 10, that's crazy damage. Hey, couple more strong boxes, because why not? This is basically XCOM, the unboxing campaign now. And the car stuck in a bush. Alright, here we go. Mission accomplished. One wounded, which would be our muton friend. Yeah, good supply raid. Good supply raid. So here we are. Operation Storm Stag was a great success, I suppose. Terrible name for a mission. Famishing kind of stank, really. It was a little bit dull. But we got some good kills for these two guys here. Should be close to 100%. Igor, good job. Sorry, close to colonels. I was busy looking at those 100%. Agor still did well. He had a lot of... What am I on about? He did fantastic. A few under 80% shots with loads of critical hits. Like, yeah, good job, Igor. I'm impressed. Look at that, it looks like a door, doesn't it? Anyway, let's go home so we can unbox more weapons and armor and stuff. So much armor and whatnot. I want to get even more and more armor so that I can just give everybody individual pieces of armor and not have to change that before missions. Just helps make each soldier more unique. So no promotions here. We have our Mimic Beacon back in 6 days. He's almost invincible. I mean, I wonder what happens when he dies if we can use his dead corpse. Do wonder. 25 missions, 81 kills. She's been around for a long time. These guys have all been around for a long time. Really impressive. Sergeant Lucas, good job. And then we've got Captain Richter here. She has flown out. It took her 10 missions to get to Captain. That's very quick. At least by my standards it is. We got 8 Illyrium cores. I don't even need that many. It's awesome. And he's got his will back. We do not need more engineers. You must be smoking the crack. Okay, oh actually, before we don't need supplies, we unbox something. What I will do is this. I'll show you what's happened. Yes, you see his health is really high, 19, and he doesn't have the PCS thing. Now, I don't know if over time it just eventually fuses with them. See who else has very high something. Might be someone with really high will, like a psi operative or something. I'm not sure. What about aim? Yeah, look, 94 aim, naturally. That's with that, yeah, he's fused with it. So he's going to be just, if I give him another one, everything will be 100%. Is that like too easy? Is it cheating if I was to do that? Maybe I'll give him something else. But yeah, that's great. And your aim is really high. I don't know, I swear that's not normal for a ranger. Let's see, you're a major. Yeah, your Sammy's aim is phenomenal. Really good. Okay, so let's carry on unboxing. Get some more of these loot. Intel, yes please. Absolutely. Because next month, whenever we're able to look at the black market and all that jazz. Wait. Am I able to do that now? Yes, I am. Awesome, let's do that. We've not finished scanning. Yeah, I know. But I need to see what's available. Hey, wasn't it quicker that way? Yeah. I'm pretty sure we took the long way around there. That was a bit stupid. Come on, Bradford. What are you doing? Okay, oh. Well, since we don't have anything else good here, let's get a specialist. Superior this, superior that. Might grab the laser sight. I could always get rid of the run and gun thing on our rogue's weapon and then give him superior laser sight so that his crit chance goes up even more. Oh my god, that would be too much, surely. Too overpowered. Let's get this. Yeah. Don't like the superior speed. Really seems a bit pointless. Yeah, let's go back for the intel. We've got 3 days until we've got this alien strong box. And then we've got about 20 more after that. But we're going to go for that ethereal reliquary or whatever it's called. So you took the short way this time, Bradford. What's your problem, man? Looks like we're going to have some training done first. Fortress, nice. Makes him immune to a lot of things. Only that he doesn't have Null Lance yet. Got to give him that. I do like Null Lance. That's very useful in the last mission. Okay. Continue. Psyamp, cannon, shotgun. Maybe go for another Psyamp? Hello? Okay. The priest. Increased damage of psionic abilities by 3. Decrease aim by 15%. Ooh. Provides 2 uses of psi reanimation. What? Oh my gosh. so we can reanimate corpses. That's pretty cool.
Hello, Commander.
All right, how long? I'm tempted to rush it. Waiting 5 days seems... Alien data cache. Let's rush it. Should be instant, right? Or did it, is that what it said? Instant or 1 day? Oh, fantastic. Light armor, pistol, or psyamp. Okay, I don't know what this light armor is. Is that like the Wraith suit? It could be. Or you go and get some insane pistol, which we could then give to... Well, Nikita's already got hers. Who would we give this to? Someone like Bogdan? I don't know who else. It's kind of torn between these two. I feel like, am I wasting it if I go on the light armor? No. Let's do it. What is a Wraith suit? Okay, is it? Let's see. Increased defense by 5% against enemies in 8 tiles. Mobility by 1. Decreased enemy detection radius by 30%. Interesting. And superior shield gate provides 3 points of shield, and the user cannot lose hit points when shielded. So it's basically an extra shield. That's a little bit disappointing.
Hello, Commander.
Seems alright, but it's nothing great. Let's get back to strong boxes. See what else we can get. Wouldn't mind a sniper rifle for Igor, like a new one. So our other Psy operative has Void Rift now. Void Rift, not Void Rift. Let's go for Inspire, because that is... It can be quite a clutch ability sometimes. Alright, facility complete. Yes, we'll continue this and then we're going to make contact. Alright, heavy armor, that's a big war suit, we really don't need one. Let's go for pistol. Assault rifle? What do we have? Maybe an assault rifle, you know? Oh, let's try it. The Pharaoh. Increased critical hit damage by 2. That's nice. A laser sight. Fine. Superior blue screen magazine. Gives and replaces any existing ammo with blue screen rounds plus 1 clip size. Wait, so it naturally comes with blue screens. Does that mean you can give him something else as well? That's something I'm going to have to play with next mission. All these gun types are confusing. Okay, still takes 3 days, that's good. We've got a facility lead as well, that we can always take advantage of. Supply drop in 2 days. Okay, nice. Use up 80 intel, I think we had to reduce contact cost. We don't really need to do that, actually. Oh, I'm glad we get the extra soldier. Yeah, I hope the mods work on that last mission. I'm gonna have to check that out. Oh, what did I just do? I'm pretty sure I pressed gain intel. I hope so. Yep. Looks like we're back home. Oh, supply drop. Who cares? Okay, we still have this. We definitely want to go on this no matter what. Oh my god, 2,000 supplies. Are you serious?
Welcome, Commander.
This is ludicrous. We can get another scientist. I think we will do that. Make everything a little bit quicker. Always pick up a sharpshooter as well. I'm not going to use him, but as a backup. Just in case. Never know what disasters could occur. Okay, once again, an assault rifle. We'll go pistol this time, I think. The Zeus advanced laser sight and superior sidearm holster. The extra action point. Reduced mobility by 4. I love that so much, you know. It's so good.
Hello, Commander.
Don't know how I'm going to put it on yet, but I'm happy we've got it. More boxes. So much. Wouldn't mind some just medium armor, you know. So we're coming up to around 200 intel now. Ooh, a sword's cool though. But we've already got swords, though. Medium armor. Another Iron Maiden, of course. Decreased chance of being crit and increased mobility and dodge by 10%, that's nice. And the leg servos, so mobility for one turn, which is a really clutch ability.
Hello, Commander.
Alright. And again. You know what I want, you know, Tigan, at this point.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
This really is just XCOM 2, the unboxing. Oh, spoil the fun. We don't care about that. We don't care about that, because we want the Mimic Beacon, if possible. It's going to be this one, and it's the easiest. Oh, Chrysalid Queen. In case you don't know, that's the really giant Chrysalid. Super Heavy Mech, Advent Heavy Grenadier, and Advanced Guardian? What's that? Is that a Gatekeeper? I don't think so. I have a feeling that's the replacement for the Gatekeeper on this occasion. Advanced Guardian might be a Archon of sorts. Sounds like it would be. I don't know. You'll have to find out next time. Fortunately, there's only 15 enemies as opposed to 18. Or 20, or whatever it actually is. Yeah, so I think once again we've got everybody available. Yeah, it's going to be, again, we're not going to see these guys until sort of the end, really. Maybe we'll take out this guy just for the sake of it, Pablo Boss Cristaldo. Sure, boss man. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and yeah, see you next time. Goodbye.